My name is Joyce Rogers, and here's my story, and I'm sticking to it. As I was growing up, at a very young age, we didn't do a whole lot of dental at my family. And then as I got older, we got better and better, and I did come out with very, very nice teeth. But then I lost my first husband in 1997, and in the process of this, it caused me to have an eating disorder, and I got up to 370 pounds. So in 1999, I had a gastro bypass. And with the gastro bypass, one of the things you have is, at the beginning especially, is a lot of vomiting, okay? And so every time I was eating, I was vomiting. And after a while, my teeth started falling out, decaying. And I was told it was because of all the throwing up, that throw up has a lot of acid in it. And so that's what was happening. So I went in and got some partial plates. And pretty soon, all I had in my mouth was partial plates. I didn't have any real teeth left. And so, you know, there was nothing to do. They couldn't put, I was going to have to get dentures. That's what they told me. I wasn't going to get dentures with those pink gums, so, you know, showing every time you talk. Ooh, that's gross. So somehow I figured I had to get this done. And in March, my husband passed away, and I decided I'm the most important person now, and I'm going to take care of myself. And in just a few months, you're going to have to probably get some sunglasses when you come across me, because I'm going to have such pearly, shiny teeth that I've asked to be put on a billboard so everyone can see me.
Oh my God. I'm gonna have to do something so I can hold my lip down
so you can keep looking.
And you know, I just recently became a widow.
Ooh, hello.
You gotta show off this curly white.
So I'm taking this one step at a time. I told everyone I'm going to get some more weight off, and then I'm going to get these teeth fixed, and then I'm going to get my hair spiked and colored, and then I'm going to get some false eyebrows put on, some tattoos, and I'm not going to tell you all the rest I'm going to have done, okay? We'll just leave that. And maybe on the next video, I'll tell you a little more of my fun I'm having.